What's up, guys? Today I share the new Grace set bonus called King Father of the East Grace. Let's see the special effect of this Grace. Require HP 2000 or greater to activate. You will gain 5 stacks of King of Fusang's manifestation after lasting a certain period of time without taking damage. King of Fusang increases maximum HP and auto restore HP. Additionally, all nearby enemies will be gradually inflicted with negative status effect of the 5 phases. Taking a hit from an enemy will remove all stacks. Get 5 pieces, King Father of Graces, now. The weapon I'm using is unparalleled spear. I also get 1 piece armor of bonus to pair with the spear for extra set bonus. The effects I'm able to are melee attack power, damage to enemies with negative effects, moral points gain, and negate attribute damage upon the guard. The crossbow I use damage deal, damage receive, moral points gain, and restore HP. The armor special effects are the most same. They are melee attack damage, moral points gain, and damage receive. Restore HP and HP also. As usual, attack power for accessory. I'm using Dauntless Combat Stratagem. It restricts your ability to cast wizard spell but increases martial arts damage. The second stratagem is Audacious Onslaught. It reduces the amount of HP restored upon using Dragon Kill to 0, but increase damage. The Divine Beans is Xiezi to increase martial arts damage. The virtual stats are based on the weapon you are using. For Unparalleled Spear, Earth is the main point. Since the Wizard Spell ability is locked, my meta feature is only 1. Okay, worth to try this and have fun. There are some boosts in the next session. Thanks for watching. Take care. Love you all.